So what do you think the future holds? I'd say near future. None of us can make predictions 5 years out, but I'm saying 2 to 3 years.
Until we can get this inventory shortage figured out, it's going to be like this. And I just don't, and I don't see it happening anytime soon. I mean, we're down, what, 50% in inventory?
I feel like we've been talking about inventory for like
Right,
4 years,
right,
three, four
right.
years. It's
And COVID only made it worse.
yeah.
So until we get COVID figured out, until we get inventory figured out, I think it's going to be this kind of wild, wild west that we have going on right now. And, I've talked about this before, but I'm kind of taking this in 90-day segments right now. It used to be we could look at this in 12 to 24 months segments. I just think right now it's moving so quickly, we have to kind of set 90-day goals, 90-day game plans, and 90-day business strategies and execute on those right now. To look out beyond that, I just don't think anybody knows what things look like beyond that.